ladies and gentlemen, Harry Chapin.
Thank you very much. As a kid who grew up on West 11th Street, right in between a maximum security federal penitentiary and the M&M Trucking Company, down by Pier 46, it's great to be here. Moving uptown, Dan, at last, huh? There's a gentleman standing to my right, your left, if you're facing us, and if you're not, congratulations, you've probably got something more interesting going on. But who is the man who makes New York City hum? Not always in perfect unison, but thank God we got him. Mayor Ed Koch. Mayor?
Listen, just to settle that, everybody who likes me, raise your hand, will you? Okay. Those who don't like me, raise your hand. You lose. Okay. Now, let me just tell you, Harry and I, he may not remember it, but I do. We go back a long time before I became the mayor. He came down to my office when I was a member of Congress because he has always been interested in feeding the hungry of the world. Isn't that so?
Absolutely.
And it was his project, the Hunger Project. He got it off the ground, and I'm still supporting it, as everybody here has to. The reason I'm here, amongst other things, in addition to come into the Citibank operation here, the Citibank building and the restaurants and see the people, is to kick off Music Week with Big Dan. The reason that Music Week is so big in this city is because it's music year every year. New York City is the international capital of commerce, of culture, of communications, and the big M, music. And it means all forms of music. It means folk music and jazz and classic and symphony and opera. It means everything. And for the first time in any city administration, first time, one mayoral assistant has been given the special job of coordinating with the music industry, and that's Herb Rickman. It's never happened before, because this industry does lots for New York. It provides jobs. But more than that, it provides jobs if you can hum a tune or play an instrument or buy a record or sell a record. It provides jobs. But more than that, it creates a climate, and the best musicians, they may on occasion work out of town, but they live here. Thank you.
Thank you, Mayor. And now I'd like to turn the microphone back to the man who owns it, Dan Ingram.
Let's hear it for Mayor Koch and Harry Chapin, please. Ladies and gentlemen, Columbia recording artists, stars for 12 years with so many platinum and gold records you just can't count them, let me present to you live, in person, the Manhattans. We'll be right back.
very much. Good evening, New York. How's everybody doing this afternoon? Glad you could make it. A special thanks, New York Music Task Force. All you beautiful people. From our Kiss and Say Goodbye album, we're doing a song for everyone. Never, never, never. You made a promise, and you broke it. He'll never love you like I do. Ooh, I feel so bad. Clap your hands with us. Come on. Ha! Come on. Just clap your hands and stomp your feet. Come on. Just a little bit. The Manhattans have been together for 16 years and 1 month. I think if four guys can stay together that long, I think we deserve a round of applause, New York. Thank you. You made us. We'd have to go back about 10 years. This song coming from our latest gold album. If you know any parts of the song, sing along with us.
Surprised at what it
Let's go back 8 years ago. If I have one life to live, New York, I like to live it with you. We like to go back to the street corner sound, back to our roots. Uptown USA, Harlem USA, the Apollo Theater. This is how it sounded. I have a first tenor, a second tenor, a baritone and a bass. Two Capricorns and two Scorpios. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause from Jersey City, Mr. Edward Sonny Bivins, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, make him feel good. Our second tenor, the doctor, ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Kenneth Kelly. Come on, give him a hand. You are my shining star, Mr. Gerald Austin. Come on, give him a hand. You mix a little Sonny, a taste of Gerald, a pinch of Kenny, a little bit of blue. You've got the Manhattans. You mix it and it sounds like this. Sha-na-na ain't got nothing on you, sure. Sing it again, fellas, come on. Could I get everybody out here today to sing with us? Everybody sing Wah-Oo. Come on, New York. Sing it with us. Come on. Now, I know you can sing it louder than that. Ladies, let me hear you first. Wah-Oo. Sing it loud. Come on. Sound beautiful.
Roll it.
Let me hear the guys. I know the guys know what street corner singing is about. Fellas, wah-oo. They singing it, ain't they? Yeah, yeah. Everybody sing it once more. Everybody sing wah-oo. Come on, let me hear it. Everybody sing this. If I have one life to live, I'd like to live it with you. Sing this with us. Come on. A special dedication to WABC. We're right here at 53rd and Lexington Avenue. If you feel like coming down, come through. Manhattan's 1964, our first record.
There's the street that I live on, the church which I attend, the school I graduated from, and all of my friends. Don't you know, all of this could be mine and yours. Don't you know, when
we are made as one.
There's that little house I told you about, darling, with that little picket fence. After seeing this baby, I knew we'd be convinced. Don't you know, all of this could be mine and yours. Don't you know, when
we are made as one. Do you remember?
I remember when you lived just around the corner. I could call you up in your time. Oh, then your family moved. Don't you know they moved away from me?
And I almost lost my mind.
Right out there in the park, the bench we
yours. All of this could be mine and yours.
Don't you know when we are made as one?
Disco music was number one, but so was this.
Come on, baby.
brand new 45 on Columbia Records. Could I get everybody here today to clap your hands?
Girls,
come on.
Dreams.
Put your hands together.
Girl of my dreams. Sweet taste of wine at the right time. If someone would ask me why, I just can't deny you've captured me.
You captured me.
Oh, girl of my dreams.
Ooh,
girl of my dreams.
Oh,
you're my moment to remember. That day September, again and again, I can feel it in my heart. If someone should ask me why, I just can't deny the love we shared, the ecstasy. Ladies and gentlemen, our little band, Little Harlem. Come on, give the fellas a hand. The love we shared, the ecstasy.
We're gonna do up for you again. Let's do this for Music Task Force. Come on, put your hands right here. Do up with us. Come on, everybody. Baby, the more I love you, the more I want you to love you, because loving you is all that's on my mind. I wish this night would never end. Wish I could be with you forever and ever and ever.
Oh, baby. Loving you is all that's on my mind. Yes, it is. I want you, want you, want you. I want to have you one more time. You got an easy. Again. Yeah.
line. Let's just kiss.
I had to meet you here today. Thank you. There's just so many things to say.
Let me hear you say, ow, come on, come on, come on. You feel like you wanna scream. and singing a song.
This ain't when I hope.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Gerald Olson. Nobody has to go back to lunch anyway, right? That's right. We'd like to choose a song from our last year's album, 1979, an album titled Love Talk. We'd like to dedicate it to those who dig on entertainment a little bit. You see, it's so seldom that we as entertainers get a chance to thank you lovely people for buying our records, coming to see us, sticking with us for 16 years. We'd like to say thank you for inviting us to the New York Music Task Force this week. We're opening it up. It's going to be a fantastic week, and I want you to make sure you check all of them out on our favorite radio stations all over New York. Each of you choose your favorite lead singers. All the ladies probably will say that they like Mr. Teddy Pendergrass. Ladies and gentlemen, my favorite lead singer is right here at the City Call Center with me today, right here on stage. My favorite. I like to take about 2.5 minutes of your time, maybe, to change your mind. This is a song about a young guy that goes out every night and performs to a different audience all over the country. He singles out maybe one lady in the audience that inspires him. Who's a lady today, maybe, huh? All right. When you give your big round of applauses and things, this makes him sing harder. We're gonna take it uptown for a little while. Ladies and gentlemen, my favorite lead singer, shining star, Mr. Gerald Olson.
Last night I got a good reception from the people who came to see my show. They gave me a standing ovation. And they call me back, they call me back for more. I could see the smiles on their faces. I knew I must have been a big, big success. Yes, I was. A lady asked, was I acting? When I fell on my knees and pretended to cry, I said, when I get to the part that say, please don't leave me, and the tears streamed down my face real slow. That's not part of the show. That's not part of the show.
Show.
Believe me,
that's not part of the show.
That's not part of the
show.
It's not part of the show.
My dressing room was crowded with well-wishers.
Congratulations.
And good old friends of mine. They said, Gerald, you ought to be so happy. Yes, you should. And I know, you're very, very proud. I said, when I get to the park, then say, please forgive me. And I'm sorry, ooh, I'm sorry that I miss you so.
That's not part of the show.
Believe me,
that's
baby.
That's not part of the show.
That's not part of the show.
That's not part of the show.
Oh, when I cry and sigh and moan, baby, that's not part of the show. When the tears stream down my face, baby, I'm for real. That's not part of the show.
City, you are my shining star. Could I get everybody to get up out your seats? Come on, clap your hands, let's get down, y'all. I want you to sing along with us, everybody.
Honey, you are my shining star. Don't you know
Everybody, come on.
Honey, you are my shining star. Don't you go away. Oh, no, baby. Honey, you
are my shining star. Don't you go away.
Well, yeah, try one more time for me.
Everybody, come on. See y'all. Come on. We want them to hear you on the radio. Come on. I got to hear everybody upstairs too. Come on. Sing it.
Honey, you are my shining star. Don't you go away.
I can't hear you. Got to sing louder than that. Sing it, everybody. Come on. Hold it, fellas. Hold it. Now, be that you've been so good to us, we've got to be good to you. Ain't nobody going back to lunch, right? I didn't hear you. Ain't nobody going back, man. Huh? We might as well make a day of it. Now, you got to do this. We're going to sing Shining Star from this half over here, right here in the middle, all the way upstairs. Everything back here, we're going to sing it a different way, all right? Sing it like this. Here we go. Come on.
You are my shining, shining star.
That's what you have to say. Come on.
You are my shining, shining star.
Don't stop now. Come on.
You are my shining, shining star.
All right. Sing it again.
You are my shining, shining star.
Sing it again. Let me hear
you. You are my shining, shining star.
Sounding good. Sing it.
You are my shining, shining star.
All right. Don't forget it. Now hold it. Now you know your part, don't lose it. Now, this one is simple, cause everybody sings it this way anyway, all right? From this half, I hear you. All the way back to 52nd Street over here.
Yeah, they rolling over there.
It is smoking,
yeah,
right?
It's smoking. Cooking with
now
gas.
All you have to sing it is the way it goes. Here we go.
Honey, you.
Sing it in there, fellas.
Yeah, sing it again.
You are my shine, shine.
Don't let them beat you now. Don't let them beat you. Come on.
Mm-hmm, you sound good. Yeah.
One sing it again. Come on.
All my shining, shining stars.
my shining, shining star. Don't let it go, don't let it go. Sing it again.
Yeah.
Sing it one more time for me. You are my shining star.
Oh.
Yeah.
You are my shining, shining. I want everybody to point to the sky. Ain't no stars out tonight, but we gon' all right. I don't see everybody doing it. Come on.
You are my shining star.
Oh, Lord, yeah.
New York. We know we are the greatest. Sing on, y'all.
You are my shining star.
Just the ladies. Just the ladies. Don't stop.
You are my shining, shining star. Don't you go away.
Yeah. Oh, yes.
Let me hear the fellas. Come on, fellas. Come on.